All right, here we are, people. We're out at the whole playground here. I'm not going to edit this video. I might do a little bit of editing. Who knows? Going to do some pull-ups here. It's not too bad. It's not too cold out right now. I think it's about -8 degrees Celsius, something like that. Going to do a real simple pull-up routine here. 5 sets to failure. Got to admit, everybody, I've been slacking off lately. I've been really lacking motivation. I don't know. Maybe this video will help me get back into the swing of things. I don't know. You know, sometimes I make these videos more for myself than for anybody else. Anyway, you guys have seen this playground before. It was in those Demon Bell pull-up videos. They'll probably be in the end screen. I'll put one in a card somewhere at the top of the screen there. Check the card if you want to. If not, I don't care. 5 sets to failure. Might as well start the first one right now. Well, there was a first set that was 12. Not really my best effort. Like I said, you know what, people? I don't even know when the last time I did a workout was. Has to be over a month ago by now. I can definitely feel it. I've lost a lot of strength. But like I said, you know, maybe this will act as some kind of motivation. I don't know. Now, what I'm going to do is I'm going to rest up for a good 3 to 5 minutes. I know some of you out there are going to say that's wrong. You should only rest a certain amount of time. I'm not in any hurry, anybody. You got to take your time sometimes. You know, you got to take your time. You know what I mean? Some of you out there, you may know what I mean. That's what I do. I take my time. So I'm going to rest up a little bit here and get right back at it. All right, here we go. Set number 2. Well, that was terrible. Second set, 9 reps. I went for the 10th, couldn't pull it out. Oh well, you win some, you lose some, right? You know, I wasn't gonna edit this video, but I think I'm gonna have to because I've been rambling on and on and on here for a long time. I keep looking up at the trees behind the camera here. There are wild animals out here, but I'm more concerned about the two-legged variety that come walking around here. I haven't seen anybody yet. Like I said, I think it's like 4 in the morning. It could be 4:30, I'm not sure. I didn't bring my phone, I don't have a watch with me. Too many distractions. I wanted to be out here totally undistracted, or at least as undistracted as a person can be. Time to rest up for the 3rd set. Just getting ready for set 3. I can hear the coyotes up on the hill behind here. I don't think they're gonna bother me though. Anyway, let's get to it. Set number 3, here we go. Well, it's kind of questionable if I should have counted the 7th rep there, but I'm gonna do it. I'm quite frankly disgusted at my performance here. I've lost a lot of strength. 12, 9, and 7. I wonder what sets 4 and 5 are gonna bring. It's not gonna be impressive, I guarantee you that. Oh, there they go again. I don't know if you can hear them on the camera there, but they're just up over the hill there. I don't know if the camera's gonna pick that up or not. All right, I'm gonna rest up a little bit, then we're gonna attack set number 4. All right, let's see what happens here. Set number 4. Well, there you go, 6 reps. I'm counting the 6th one. I don't know if I should. It was kind of a crappy rep, but whatever. We'll count that as 6. Ay, 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 ay. Really quiet out here. I haven't heard those coyotes since the last time I mentioned it. They might have heard me, they might have got my scent, I don't know, but they're not around anymore. Or at least they're not making any noise. I wonder what I'm gonna use as a thumbnail for this video. Guess I'll just have to see what I get in the editing process. God, I hate editing videos. Anyway, hopefully y'all are finding this at least somewhat entertaining. I don't know if you are or not. Okay, I'm gonna rest up a little bit, rest up for set number 5, the final set. I want to get at least 5 reps, but I don't know. This is not going according to plan. Well, I didn't really have a plan. Sometimes it's better to just not have a plan. All right, I'm gonna rest up a bit. All right, I'm well rested up for set number 5. 2 people just walked up to the park right now. They saw I was filming here and they turned around and beelined in the other direction. I think I surprised them. Anyway, let's do set number 5, the final set. Alright, another 6 reps. I should probably only count that as 5, but I'm counting it as 6. I'm actually really disappointed in my performance, I really am. I thought this workout sucked. It was good to get out, don't get me wrong. My performance is what I'm talking about. Those numbers, terrible. Absolutely terrible. I gotta get back on track. I'm gonna make it back to the house, get something to eat, and then get to doing what I need to do today. If you guys wouldn't mind giving this video a like, that would be very helpful. Leave your comments, whether they're good or bad. Subscribe if you're not subscribed already. Thank you if you're already subscribed. Share the video with everyone that you know. Share this on your social media. Hit the notification bell. And as a last-ditch effort, everybody bookmark the channel and come back every single day for new uploads. Or add it to your favorites, whatever your browser uses. Bookmarks, favorites, whatever. Hold your head up high. Never look down the ground. Stay strong out there, people. I'm out of here. See ya. Yeah.